Good morning. We are here at the Echo Lake Park trailhead. We're going to do Chicago Lakes today. A little over 9 miles, about 2,100 feet of elevation gain. The pictures look fantastic. We're definitely going to have some snow on the trail. I know it snowed overnight a couple nights ago, but it's still pretty chilly here and it's always windy. So that's one of those things we are going to layer up and bring some crampons and see how the day goes. But it's pretty quiet today, not a lot of people.
Yet.
Midweek. Yet, you know, it's middle of the week, a Tuesday, so hoping to, it'd be nice to keep it down to a minimum with people. It's always nice when you feel like you're out hiking alone in the trails. So, as always, we're looking forward to hopefully seeing some wildlife, but higher elevations, we usually don't have very much luck. So, we'll see how it goes. Catch you later.
Whoa, I slid down. Yeah, perfectly fine.
Oh, this happened last time. Yes.
morning, everyone. We are out here at Bear Lake. There's a trailhead that goes to a couple lakes, Odessa and Fern Lake. So we're going to try that trail today. We'll see how far we can get. Again, we never know with the weather turning, typically in the afternoon around 2. So we'll see how far we can get. We showed you Bear Lake yesterday. It's right at the end of the Bear Lake Road. Yesterday we went to Sprague Lake, which was just up the road there, but we will see what we can find today, what kind of neat critters and whatnot. So we just attempted to do the Flat Top Mountain Trail via Fern Lake, and it was a no for me. And it looked like it was going to be beautiful, but we put our crampons on about not even a mile into it, and it just had another 2 miles of elevation up. So, and the final straw was when I post-holed both feet into the ground, so I'm basically just waist up visible. So it wasn't that fun, but I mean, the views you could see here are pretty, and there's no snow right here, which is really nice. We're coming to the end here, back to Bear Lake, but Linda of course would have done it, but I had my famous meltdown and said I'm ready to turn around. So maybe something we'll try more in the summer, but I mean, it was pretty deep with snow. All right, that's it for now.
Today we are hiking Fern Lake Road in Rocky Mountain National Park. Excuse me, Fern Lake Trail. Beautiful trail, about 7 miles. Some people say it really clocks in around 9, but we'll see what it is. We're alongside a river. It's supposed to be really pretty. Hopefully we get to see some animals, but it's just an impeccable day, so looking forward to this hike.
So we are just about to the lake, and quite a bit of snow here, but we are going to see it as you guys see it, so hopefully I don't fall right here to get there, but let's see what this looks like. Ooh. Oh my goodness. Look at that view.
Look at that. Mother Nature. I love her.
Cabin over here.
It's a little over 7.5 miles. Absolutely gorgeous day. Just a little bit of snow at the top by the lake, but the lake was absolutely gorgeous. We did a lot of hikes this week, Colorado, Colorado Springs, Rocky Mountains, and that's my favorite lake. Absolutely beautiful with the backdrop of the mountains and snow, and it was just quiet and serene, so great hike, definitely recommend it. It's off the beaten path, not as many people, so come try it out one day.